Did you know that your BlackVue comes with 5 GB of free cloud storage? You don't even need to connect your dashcam to the cloud in order to enjoy it. All you need is the BlackVue app. Hi everyone, this is Jeremy for BlackVue, and today I'm going to show you how you can benefit from 5 GB of free cloud storage for your dashcam, even if you don't connect your dashcam itself to the cloud. All you need is to use the BlackVue app, and I will show you step by step how to do it. So I'm going to open my BlackVue app, and you can see here I have multiple dash cams registered on this account. And the important thing is the 5 GB of free cloud storage is for each dash cam that you have under your account. So with your free BlackVue account, when you register your dash cam, the dash cam will appear in this list, and then in this list you can access the option to manage my drive. Here you can see I already uploaded a couple files from this dash cam to my drive in the cloud. This is the space that's located for this dash cam in particular. So if you look here, I have all these other dash cams connected to this account, and each has this cloud storage allocated for each dash cam. So 5 GB for each dash cam that you own, and even without connecting any of these dash cams directly to the cloud with using Wi-Fi or LTE module. So how do you benefit from these 5 GB? How do you use them? So this storage actually is used through the app. So let's say you had some video from your dash cam that you wanted to save. So you can go to the Playback live view menu of the dash cam. Here I have this dash cam right here to demonstrate this. So I'm going to join. Basically, I'm connecting to the dash cam over Wi-Fi. And now the app is gonna connect to this. So yeah, we're here in the studio. You can see it recorded a few clips already. So let's say I want to save this parking impact here. I can tap on the side, the three dots, and then I get this option to either download to my device, which means download to my phone. It will download the video to the gallery of my phone. Or I can tap upload to my drive. And with that option, you can choose to either upload the original file in full 4K resolution in this case, or let's say a low resolution version. So let's see, in this case, I can just choose the front camera and then tap upload. It will start to upload this file to the cloud. And now, if I go back here, this is the SD card menu. If I go back to the app cloud storage, you can see I can scroll back here. I see my BlackVue here. And you can see this new file has been uploaded to my cloud storage. So basically, if you want to save a file that you want to go back later, if it's some evidence or anything, something that you don't want to be erased, you can keep it in the cloud safely. And even if you you lose your phone later, you can access again those files just by logging in to your BlackVue account with any BlackVue app, and that file will be safe in the cloud for you to retrieve it. And then any of these files, of course, you can download them again from the cloud to your phone. As you can see, it's really easy to use this feature without any extra setup. All you need is to open the BlackVue app, go to the cameras tab, in there, tap the Playback Live View button, which is where you can browse your microSD card recorded files. and in there, choose any video that you want to upload to the cloud, and then you choose the video quality, either original or low resolution, and that will upload the video to the cloud. And then later, you can access all those videos through the cloud storage tab of the app. And that's it. Now, if you're interested in more cloud features such as cloud live view, push notifications in case of impact, as well as auto upload in case of impact videos, well, this is all available also for free as long as you can connect your dashcam either with a Wi-Fi hotspot or the BlackVue connectivity module. So that's about it for your 5 GB free cloud storage that you can get with any BlackVue dashcam. And if you have any question, please post in the comments below. And if you'd like to learn more about BlackVue Cloud, we'll post a link in the description as well. If you found this useful, please make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.